Charlotte Bakery owner Jeremy Davis started baking with his mom when he was a kid, but stepped away as he got older. 4.5 years ago, he started baking again because he was inspired by his daughter. Now he's baking for a national audience.
One day, my daughter climbed up onto my lap while I was watching a video and asked me to make the cake that she saw on the screen. And again, I was like, number one, why would you think I could do that? Like, I don't know. It's not something that she'd ever seen me do. I'd never baked a cake before. I'd never baked cookies.
Davis got to work and created the cake. And shortly after, he opened Design by Daddy Custom Cakery. Many people in Charlotte have seen his work, but he's also been able to showcase his skills on the small screen.
This is Easter Basket Challenge.
The Easter Basket Challenge asks bakers to compete to create tasty, edible masterpieces inspired by Easter.
You get that adrenaline boost and it just is fun. And again, that's probably my favorite thing about it. You know, winning is great. You know, I've done that before, which is great. But just being there with the other people and competing, that's so much fun.
This is Davis's second time on the Food Network. The first time he competed in the Girl Scout Cookie Championship and won it all.
I'll say being on the Food Network once is a dream come true. When they call you a second time, it's kind of like nothing's better.
There are 5 episodes. The 4th one airs on Monday. Davis says he will go on any Food Network show that calls him. He also says he would be interested in being a judge or a host. Reporting in your neighborhood of Charlotte, Callie Montana, Fox 47 News.